Ashley here. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys 25 life hacks. Or is it? That's like 52 on camera. I think so. I should be like doing this. 25 life hacks every girl needs to know. I did try to find like different life hacks, so it's not just geared towards girls, but mostly everyone should know. Whatever gender you are, boy or girl, you can watch this video. Hope this gives you some inspiration on life to make life easier. And all these life hacks are super helpful and they're kind of like funny. I tried a lot of them out and they totally worked. Let me know if, ow, my thumb just hit the wall. And without further ado, let's just hop right into the video. The first life hack is to use hand sanitizer to remove any permanent marker stain like Sharpie. You can easily use hand sanitizer to remove that and yeah. Number two. If you think someone is giving you the wrong number on purpose, then you can read it back to them incorrectly and see if they correct you. If they correct you, then that probably means that they're giving you the wrong number. So, life hack number three. Open a bag of chips from the bottom of the bag because there's more flavors sunk in there. You know how you have a bag of chips and then you open the very top and at the very bit it has like a lot of like, I don't know, salt, and you just like rub it when you finish it. I don't know if that's just me. I'm so nasty. But if you open it from the bottom of the bag, you'll have like the most flavor. Number four, look at someone's elbow when you try to high five them. I tried this out and it worked. So just look at their elbow when you try to high five. So it's like, eh, and you will never miss. Number five, eating a spoonful of peanut butter will actually help burn calories while you're sleeping. If you tried this out, definitely tell me how it is or if it worked. I don't even know. Let me know in the comments below. Number six, if you really want someone to listen to you, start off the conversation by saying, I shouldn't really be telling you this, but then they will actually listen to you because when someone tries to talk to me, I will pay like 120% attention if they say that because, you know, it's probably like a secret. So that's attention grabbing in a way. Okay, so this one might seem a little mean in some way, which is perfect for girls, I don't know. So you know in this awkward position where someone says, I love you, and you don't actually love them back, just say I love YouTube really fast and they'll kind of never know, but you're not like disobeying your heart. I love you. Oh gosh, she just said she loves me, but I don't like her that much. But she's my aunt, and I don't want to upset her feelings. I love YouTube. Hope this awkward situation doesn't happen, but if it does, just remember this life hack. Do you have a laundry basket and a muffin tin at home? Well, if you do, this life hack is perfect for you. Let's say you're having a pool party this summer and you have a lot of guests over and you wanna like give drinks, or you get drinks from McDonald's and then there's too many guests over and like, you know how where they have little cup holders and it's not big enough? Then what you can do is actually get the muffin tin and put it inside your laundry basket and put the drinks in there. This way it won't spill and the cup actually fits perfectly with the muffin tin. I mean, I saw it on Pinterest and I thought it was pretty cool, so I decided to share it with you guys. So yeah. Number nine. When someone tried to look at your phone, which was like the worst thing ever, or look at your photos, if you don't want someone to scroll through your other photos, what you can do is zoom in on the picture right before they see it, and when they try to scroll to the next picture, they actually won't see it because like it's blocking it. Well, it actually will let them slide eventually, but if they see you like zoom in the picture, they'll know that you don't want them to see the next few photos.
Hey, can I see your phone?
Sure. Here you go. Oh god, I can't scroll. Oh, she probably doesn't want me to scroll further. Okay. Here, you can have it back. Number 10. A simple rule to keep in mind while you go shopping for those shopaholic girls out there is that if you can't buy that one thing you really want twice, then don't purchase it because it might be a little too expensive. Oh my god, this is such a cute shirt. Oh my god, let's see how much it is. $111.99. Oh. I don't think I have enough money to buy two of this, so it's too expensive. Number 11. When you go back to school in either September or August, whenever you go back, and you're trying to keep track of names of new friends, sometimes you just forget their names. When they introduce their names to you, you want to say it back to them. Then I guess your brain will remember their name faster.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Veronica.
Oh, Veronica?
Okay, Veronica. You know how when you have those essays where teachers requires you write like 500 words, but they don't actually check it, but they just like look at how many words it is and like the word count? What you can do is type in random stuff and turn the color into white so that the letter is still counted in the document, but like the color is white so it's invisible. You know, you don't have to write extra words if you can't think of anything. If you guys want me to do life hacks for school, for like back to school, let me know by giving this video a big fat thumbs up. This one's perfect if you love food. I've actually seen My Life with Ava do this on her channel for like, I think, what is it? Her spring break video. You can take ice cream and cookies and cut up the bottom of the ice cream jar and then peel it open, put it in between two cookies, and there you go. You have your own DIY ice cream sandwich. You know how when you get out of the shower and the mirror is really blurry and you're like, okay, I'm gonna wipe this. So you use your hand, it's still super blurry when you wipe it. What you can do is take a blow dryer and blow dry it, and this way the blur will go away so you can see yourself more clear. But if you need to use the mirror really quick, then just go on your phone, I guess. Number 15. So as I was saying, if you're writing your essay and you were like trying to revise it, change it to a font that you don't like. If you change it to that, you can read it more critically, and this way you're judging it already because of the font, so you can like find more mistakes. America's economic you correct that. If you're trying to decide something and you decide to flip a coin but you don't have a coin around you, ask Siri on your phone to flip a coin and Siri will flip a coin for you. So let's do it. Siri, can you flip a coin for me? And there you go. So you know how you have toothpaste and it has like a little green or red or blue mark at the very end? Well, I'm gonna tell you what they mean. So green, it means natural. Blue means natural plus medicine. Red means natural plus chemical composition. And black means pure chemical. So definitely watch out for that so you're not using like chemical to brush your teeth. Number 18. If you really need Wi-Fi and you're outside and you like don't want to use your like 4G or your data, go to your nearby McDonald's, Target, or Panera Bread, Starbucks, and Apple Store so that you can get your Wi-Fi. Those are one of like the few places I know that has Wi-Fi all the time. Number 19. So you know how when you go on Instagram and you have this little button, keep pressing it for like 2 seconds and it'll take you directly to your camera. Okay, this is the fetus me taking a selfie. It definitely saves a lot of time in terms of lifetime because everyone's obsessed with Instagram. Put your nail polish in the fridge for 15 minutes before you apply it. This way it'll go on much smoother. Number 21, I'm sure you guys have heard of this life hack, but it's to change the ringtone to a song you do like for someone you don't like. Does that make sense? Let's say I don't want to answer someone's phone call and just change it to a song you like, I don't know, Taylor Swift, Bad Blood. But while you ignore their call, you can listen and enjoy music. Number 22. If you're trying to remove stain from your shoe, let's say white Converse, oh my god, I have them up here right now and this dirty. Take nail polish remover and just dab it on your shoe and this way it will come off magically and it'll leave a little scent of nail polish. So I'm sure you guys use like calculators on your phone. If you want to remove a digit on your calculator, let's say you're like doing an equation and you're like in the middle of something and you accidentally enter the wrong number, instead of starting over, what you can do is just swipe left, the number will disappear. Number 24. If you don't know what to give someone for their birthday, what you can do is have them guess what you got them. And the top three things they said is probably what they want.
Guess what I got you? Did you get me a MacBook? Second guess. What about Apple Watch? Oh god, is that what she wants? Oh, Victoria's Secret sweaters. That's what she wants. Okay.
And last but not least, when you have to cut up onions and I know you tear up, to prevent that, you can easily chew gum and it will make tears go away. That's all the life hacks I have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up and let's get this video to 200 likes I don't know, is it possible? Because I haven't done a Viking go for like such a long time, so let's see if we can get there. Oh, the lighting just got really bad, so I'll see you guys next week. Bye guys. Listen to the way you say you want.